Steve?
When you look at Bwindi's map, Bwindi's map is in the shape of the hand. So a neck is what you are seeing now. So where we are heading like this is now the head. This now marks the boundary between the park and the community land. So from here we are now entering inside. As we follow that trail slowly, slowly, in white.
Double A Delta. Double A Delta 1-2. Double A Delta 1-2 na sama.
Makes a win.
Yes, Tom.
jaribu gena niwone, niwone. Unasikia? Eh. Hey. Hey, nasikia lakini wewe bado iko mbele. Lakini usijali, sisi kwa ridge tayari. Nikanyange top tageuka nusu kulia ndio utakamata wewe. Aroja, wewe iko kulia yangu nusu kisoto, nusu kulia. Wapi? Arudia? Aya, sawa, sawa. This is the girl impenetrable. And this is what it means for you to come and track and find the kid rains. This is really very, very interesting. Because it reflects its real name, Corporate Efforts, and we don't need to miss it. And in most cases, after drops like this, you find dollars get free because they tend to be much more relaxed. And this one has been really very, very interesting to find them very close within the nest. They spent a night just here, and they are lying on Mariansa's trees. And so I find that all the dung has a lot of seeds. Animals' movements are only determined by the availability of food. So in case of anything like charging, running is not the best option. Stay, feel submissive. In either way, have an eye where I am. Yes, that gives you much more confidence that I'm near. Don't run. It takes care of babies so much. The family has 6 babies. So most of the babies tend to be close to him. So in most cases, it tends to mock charging. So stay close, feel free. Get your cameras out, turn off your flash, leave the walking sticks behind with all the rest of the friends. Have a sip of water which may contain you for 1 hour, because while with the animals there will be no drinking, no smoking, no eating.
Hi, Jim.
Have you seen the main dominant robber? He's the one, okay? You see the rest of the members? They will all pass here. So he's calling the rest of the members to follow him.
There's still many down there.
More members are still down, but we shall follow them from behind slowly, slowly, slowly. More members are coming. Have you seen how protective they are?
Yeah.
It's not just a joke. It's not just a matter of coming to visit the family around. He has to be much more protective. That's farting. It's not a helicopter. And you need to make sure that the stomach is adjusted. More food, everything. So that's the second boss. He's a trouble causer. It's my name, Calvio.
Of you still here. What does it mean?
Trouble closer.
Are they trying to come around us or what?
No, they are just feeding. And they are feeding while they're heading on top of the ridge.
Take care, monitor that place. Because babies are much closer to the silver brook because of the silver hair over the back. He's the only person in the family with that beautiful hair on the back. So they tend to be close to him, play with him, roll on the back, like that. And they are sure to be much more secure. So that's why he's saying that he's always, where you see him, there must be babies there.
Excuse me. Now you can slash because he has faced the other side.
They are coming.
That female you are seeing seated behind him is by name Bunyonko, the one with bigger eyebrows. Waja.
Yeah, leave it.
Yeah, I was going to cut it.
Slowly, it will charge.
Check and see what they are there.
check first.
The one you are seeing at the back, that's a main dominant sleeper bag. You have seen how protective it is with babies. It takes care of the whole family. Most of the babies tend to imitate what it's doing. Chest beating has different aspects of communication. Actually, there are six. One, it is sure that it can also overrun us. Three, how happy they are. And they also happy to show that to check on that area, whether there is another intruder. Most of the females tend to be close to him, as I find that behind there are a number of females monitoring where he is. They will now move close to him to do a lot of grooming. Grooming is a part of their lifestyle to show that they are really giving respect to the silverback.
Steve,
main dominant silverback. Makara means means charcoal. He was named when he was still a teenager because he was too dark. When you look at his chest, it's really like that one of the human being. What a chest, how big it is. He takes care of the babies.
The rest of the friends, and we see how best we can track our way out.